I have Gordon Lang with me. Gordon, of course, is the president of Surf Life Saving Sydney Northern Beaches, which is running the 20 Beaches Ocean Classic event today. Gordon is a paddler as well, and I'm sure is looking forward to the race very keenly.
It's the first time I've done the 20 Beaches, so one aspect I'm looking forward to, another I'm a bit intrepid about it too.
Can you tell us about Surf Life Saving Sydney Northern Beaches' involvement in ocean paddling?
We've been doing this now for a number of years. The 20 Beaches, I think we've been doing it for about 6 years. And the Ocean Series itself started about 3 or 4 years ago with the intention of trying to increase the community involvement and fitness, as well as give the surf lifesaver something to aim for.
And how has the series been this season?
Fantastic. The event so far, I didn't do the Manly one, but I've done the other four so far. They've all been extremely testing. Each race has been very different, which is a good test for you. And the numbers have been up on last year, so it's been fantastic.
Well, obviously the sport is only growing, so we can only hope that today's race is a success, one of the most successful we've ever had.
Well, I think we were hoping to get around about 250 competitors. I don't know what the numbers are at the moment, but that'd be spectacular if we can. It is one of the premier events in Australia, an Ocean Series, and we'd love to see it get bigger and better.
Thanks, Gordon. Good luck.
Thanks, Chris.
As I mentioned, I have Katie Pocock from New Zealand here, an epic kayak paddler. She's flown in this week.
Yep, flew on Thursday night.
Have you done the Ocean Classic before?
Yeah, I did it a couple of years ago, must have been 2008, I think. Yeah, came over and did it in pretty moderate conditions, but had a really good time. And so when I saw the date on the calendar, I picked up some cheap flights and booked it months ago to come over.
So how's ocean paddling, what's the sport like in New Zealand? What sort of standard is it? Is it growing, etc., like it is in Australia?
Yeah, it's growing all the time, and similar to Australia, we get a lot of club paddlers feeding across, and long distance surf skis are much more readily available, but mostly in New Zealand people paddle Epics and Fens and you know, Nilo and stuff like that are already just starting to be more accessible for New Zealanders.
And are you involved in surf lifesaving over there, or are you just a kayak paddler?
No, I belong to Morangi Bay Surf Club and have, you know, long time clubby, done it for years and years. So yeah, still actively involved with the club scene and all of that as well.
Well, we thank you for coming today. Good luck. And we also thank, of course, Epic Kayaks Australia for being the naming sponsor of the Ocean 20 Beaches Ocean Classic. Thanks. Thanks, Katie. Good luck.
Thanks very much.
Wanna go for a ride? Shit.
Tim, the last race in what's been a really good series this year.
Yeah, it has been a great series. Overall, six races, we've raced in all conditions. So it's been a really good test of everyone's ability. And it hasn't really favoured anyone at all. So, it's been unreal. Conditions have been great. All the races have been really good. So hopefully, we can just be as good next year.
We'll see you back here next year.
Will do. Thank you. Right.
Well done, Timmy.
Cheers.
Well, Lauren Smith, the winner of the ladies' event for the 20 Beaches. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Long, 2008, I think, was the last time that you raced.
Yeah, I didn't do it last year. I missed the last few races of the series. But this year I've done all the races, so yeah.
How tough was it?
It was tough because it was very long, but I actually didn't mind the conditions. We had the wind behind us most of the way and there were some really good runners, so I actually really enjoyed it.
It was a big field. There was over 250 here today.
Yeah, big field and a quality field for the girls, so I'm pretty stoked to have won it in that sort of field. So there was girls from Queensland and Katie Pocock from New Zealand, so yeah.
Really, Lauren, you've enjoyed the whole series this year. You'll be back next year?
Yeah, definitely. It's really good preparation for the surf season and for the flat water season. Gets me really fit doing these long races, so yeah, I'll be back.
Oh, well, congratulations on today's effort.
Thank you.
Well done.
I'd like to thank Freshwater Surf Club with the person Steve and all your crew for putting on a great event, and also my host club Palm Beach for helping at the start. I'd also like to thank all the crew that come round and support the paddlers each time. I think they are quite often either forgotten people, but they're very important for us to be able to get the ski from one end to the other. These events wouldn't happen without the support of our sponsors. And to Tony and Jacqueline from Epic Skis, thank you very much for your continued support. Greg Bennett, thank you very much. I look forward to competing against you next year. So thank you very much and good luck.
Yeah, that much.